Welcome back to Creativite. Today, I'm going to make cream de menthe bars with Guest Yaya. To make cream de menthe bars is a family tradition that we always do. We take them up to get a Christmas tree, and they're lots of fun to make. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right, let's pull out the ingredients. Okay. To make them, we will be using this very special cookbook with all the ingredients. So, for the first ingredient, we are going to need 1 1/4 cups of butter, 1/2 cup of unsweetened cocoa powder, 3 1/2 cups of powdered sugar, 1 beaten egg, which we haven't beaten yet, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 2 cups of graham cracker crumbs, a third cup of cream de menthe. We're getting fancy with this stuff.
Oh yeah, baby.
Yeah, we'll just say that. 1 1/2 cups of semi-sweet chocolate chip pieces. Don't make them fall out. And we have to have a spatula, which is apparently very tiny. Oh, here's the 1 cup. And the tray that is necessary for baking. So for the first layer, you melt the butter in a pan like that, which Guest Yaya is doing perfectly right now. Then you mix the butter with the cocoa powder, which we will be doing in a minute. We are stirring in the butter. And then we are going to add the cocoa powder, like that. Now we remove it from the heat.
And we will do 1/2 cup of powdered sugar.
And the powdered sugar. There's a lot of powdered sugar, so we have to measure it out into the 1/2 cup. Almost there.
Which is a whole cup that we're only pouring half of.
Oh.
Always fun in Yaya's kitchen.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's see the mixture. Ooh, very chocolatey.
Mix up.
Okay, I kind of already want to try some.
No putting your fingers in, no samples yet.
I know. So, Guest Yaya just added the vanilla, correct?
Correct.
And now we are going to add the egg.
Beaten egg.
Perfect. Oh, this smells so good.
Chocolate, vanilla, powdered sugar.
We should make a scented candle of this.
Yes.
Except it just smells like the sweetened cocoa powder. Okay, so Guest Yaya is pouring in the graham cracker crumbs, that we will use to put in here.
2 cups.
Oh, that's a lot.
Ready for a little more?
Can I help you here?
Go for it.
I'm putting the head on.
It sounds so weird. I'm putting the head on. This is our mixture so far. It looks
good.
Yes. As Guest Yaya says, it looks good. chocolatey and graham crackery goodness.
Okay, I'm going to get cream.
So now we're going to pour it in this thing. This is tricky. It's sticking to the bottom. Did it.
Good job.
Now
with clean hands, you press with your fingers all on the bottom there.
We gotta make it a very thin layer. This feels so warm. This is very nice. This is where I'm at right now. Try not to make this fall off the counter. This could be a daily workout.
There you go.
Daily workout.
What kind of workout you'd like, huh?
Yeah. Making cream de menthe bars all day sounds pretty good to me. So we are back at the counter with our cream de menthe bar base. I know, cream de menthe bar is such a tongue twister. That just got pressed, and now what are we doing, Guest Yaya?
You're going to melt a half a cup of butter to mix with the 3 cups of powdered sugar, and I believe, I'll double check, it's a half a cup of cream de menthe that you can add to the powdered sugar.
This is the green cream de menthe, if you were wondering. Okay.
Don't open that.
Okay. So for now, since we're going to work on the top layer, we can push our base aside. Now we dump in the butter. Very slowly. Okay.
I'm going to start stirring.
And now, with the help of Guest Yaya, she told me I need to stir. It's not very easy.
And now comes the beautiful. Watch this.
The magic.
Cream de menthe.
I love, that's what smells so good.
Mm-hmm.
I almost said ow and it didn't even hurt me. None of this stuff can hurt me. Because it's ingredients. Okay, this will
be very smooth. We want to get all the lumps out.
Okay.
So, really smooth.
So,
take you a little
right
bit.
Now, man, this isn't working. So let me show you what it looks like right now. Looks like that, but we need it to be all smooth so that it'll be the top layer for this chocolatey deliciousness. So anyway, goes to Yaya for being so smart. Gave me a whisk instead of a spatula. I keep forgetting all the words today. And it used to be, thank you, kind of a green like the Grinch, you can call it. This is the best thing I can think of right
now. That's a good one. That's a great one.
And now it should be kind of a minty green. That's what this is what it should look like at the end. Okay, so now we can start pouring this in. This was heavier than I expected.
Good job.
Thank you.
All over.
Yes.
Let me get a spatula to help us with that.
Okay. Perfect. There. Is this for smoothing out or?
Well, I was gonna, here, do you want to scrape the rest out of the bowl?
Yeah.
And then you can use it for smoothing out.
Okay, I didn't know.
You had no clue what your little sous chef was doing here, huh?
My helpful Yaya sous chef.
You getting it all?
Almost. There. Okay. Okay, so we got it all in.
Oh, careful. Oops.
And make sure to smooth it out all gently. And try not to dig in so that it gets crumbs. Because I accidentally just did that. Come on, you tiny little pieces.
It'll be just fine.
Yes, because. Ah, jeez. This is hard.
Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, this might be easier if I just sort of roll it for you.
Yeah. A tip by Guest Yaya. Almost.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going away from you, I thought. Okay, cool.
Okay, so we succeeded, and the tip by Guest Yaya was to tilt it the way that you want it to go, so that it's perfect. There. All smooth. So now what we do is we put it in the fridge for an hour. I know, an hour. And now what you do is just pass the time. Back, and we are going to make the very easy top level.
We are melting 1/4 cup of butter.
Yes.
And then we're going to add 2 cups of semi-sweet chocolate bits.
Should we try it?
What do you mean?
Not like eat it, but make it.
Yes.
Guest Yaya has told me to stir the butter up, which
is melting.
Yes. I was gonna say just fell apart, but melting works too.
How's it looking?
Squishy.
Squishy good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe squishy isn't the right word for it.
How about melted?
Melted, yeah. It still looks squishy, but like in a different term of squishy, which I haven't defined yet.
Okay.
Yeah. It's called flapjack. Flapjack is my language.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to add this in, and these are the semi-sweet chocolates, and they will melt with the butter. Just keep stirring. We've got it on pretty low, so
it's already stirring.
Yes, goes quickly.
Yes.
Oh, might want to hold on to the.
I always think it's hot because I burned myself once doing that.
Uh-oh. Now you can see how beautifully soft and melty that is.
Mm-hmm. It's very smooth, kind of like the Crème de menthe mixture.
Yes.
We are back at the counter again, and we are going to be pouring on the chocolate.
Final step.
Yeah. Then we get our delicious Crème de menthe bars. There we go. Now we're rolling.
We're rolling and rocking.
Yes. Wait, it's the opposite. It's rolling and rolling.
Want me to scrape it for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
That would be very helpful.
Okay.
This is the finished product. All 3 layers a little smushed together, but that's part of the fun of baking, not being perfect. Thank you for watching Creativite.
Thank you, Yaya, for being a guest on my show. Thank you for inviting me. It was fun.
It was.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you for watching Creativite. Please like and subscribe, and yeah. Bye!